But another dramatic afternoon at the New York Stadium and a fantastic win. Your thoughts on it?
Yeah, unbelievable really. I thought the worst, we went down 10 men and I looked at the clock and there's still 30 minutes left. And then they got the goal and backs against the wall a little bit, but the energy Frex has got, he's found himself in the box again and got us a penalty and won us the game in the end. And I think it's just a credit to all the lads and the staff that are working together, working hard, and we know it's not over yet, so we're just going to keep doing it and right till the end.
I mean, when Matt Derbyshire got sent off, still some controversy about that. You know, it seemed that the match has swung Leeds' way and then they get the equaliser and it looks like they're going to, you know...
Yeah, well, especially when we got sent off, I think it was around the 60-minute mark, so 30 minutes is a long time with 10 men. And they were a passing team and they had a bit of possession in the second half and maybe we were tiring a little bit. But we dug in at the end and we got that chance and we took it and we're over the moon obviously, and nice derby, big atmosphere, big crowd, we enjoyed it.
And your old manager on the other side, it's always nice to do well against an old manager as well, that added extra spice to it, didn't it?
Yeah, I think it always does, yeah, he did great, yeah. He started off doing well there, but I think it's tailed off a little bit, but we're just concentrating on ourselves and the form and the run we're on at the minute is... it's a different class and we just need to keep it going now for two big games ahead.
I'm going to say a 5-minute gap above the drop zone now to this Bristol trip, and then of course MK Dons next Saturday. Two big games to come.
Yeah, I think the massive games, there could be, you could say, the make or break really, to open up the gap, and if we get beat and then we're back in it again, you know, so we'll be definitely looking to put in some performances and get those 6 points on the road.